Defending champion Ramy Ashour overcame England's James Wilstrop to reach the semi-finals of the Gouna International on Wednesday. Ashour won in four games, 11-7, 14-12, 9-11, 11-4. But the point of the contest came from Wilstrop in the first game with a windmill winner. Ashour will face Gregory Gaultier next after the Frenchman thumped Englishman Daryl Selby, 11-4, 11-3, 11-1. Top seed Mohamed Elshorbagy ensured there would be two Egyptians in the last four. He knocked out 8th seed Peter Barker, 11-7, 11-8, 11-9. Elshorbagy will take on another Englishman next, 3rd seed Nick Matthew. Matthew, the Windy City Open winner back in February, beat Egypt's Omar Massad, 8-11, 11-4, 11-9, 12-10, in a match which lasted an hour and 21 minutes.